found this single trail here about a month or so ago. It was a lot of trees had fallen over it, and I had to pick them up and move them and try and get around them the best I could do. So I moved the trees, got them out the way the best I can get it. It just goes into a washaway where it looks like it's a temporary creek when it rains. Follows that down, I ended up getting lost. But I found a way out of there, and I'm going to go down it. And for the first time, I'm going to come back up it, which is obviously going to be harder going up the washouts than down them. But let's have a go. Down here months ago, now when it'd been down here in years, there's trees over, all sorts of rubbish. You can see the leaves back up here. This is where it just washes out. It just washes out when it rains. This was the first obstacle I got at. Couldn't get around. I just made a track through the center here. It was worked out not too bad. It makes it very loose as well, plus the loose rocks. A bit sketchy coming down here by myself actually. I mean, no one's going to come down this track to look for me, but I did tell my wife where it was I'm going. My brother and my friend have ridden down here, so eventually they'll find me. My enduro skills, especially when by myself. You can see these are washing out, they're half the size of your tyre. And there we go, the back wheel's in. Stalled it. One thing about these 450s, they know how to stall easy. Got electric start. Ooh. Only rained here a couple of days ago too, so this soil's real soft. But all these trees, they were laying this way, and I managed to drag them so I can at least get by them. Hopefully other people will find this and make it better and better. Where I go. the only way was to go back. But I saw those power lines, so I knew the track was on the other side of those power lines. So I just had to come through here. All of this bush was so overgrown, it was just like this. But I just stomped it down, broke it up, and found a way through. It's still quite overgrown there, but it's better than it was. And I ended up finding the track again, which was good. So I'm going to go up this hill.